we're parents of a daughter who is in the age who wears short shorts, and we're always like wondering, how do you get this, how can you wear those in school, or how do you wear those outside? This father hilariously wore the short shorts in front of his daughter to show her how they aren't really good for anyone to wear in public.
That's a genius idea. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm looking at her shorts and I go, oh, those seem like a fine length.
I know, right? Which reminds me of the time that we went to go visit our daughter at camp. She was going to camp in Maine.
Oh, yes.
And the parents get to participate in some of the activities, you know, like swimming or playing, you know, the whatever, you know, race or a soccer game, whatever it is. And I was cycling at the time a lot. I was on a team and we'd race. And when it's like a tradition, when you cycle, they you shave your legs. You just do. And they say it's because in case you fall down or you get road rash, you're gonna put Band-Aids on your legs and it won't hurt when you take off the hair and rip it off. So I thought it was kind of weird, but I was on the team and everybody did it, so I did. I shaved my legs.
And you really did have gorgeous legs.
I had gorgeous legs, right?
My gosh, they should be shaved at all times.
I may shave them again.
I don't blame you, but I was like,
Gelman, can we do it on the show?
Yeah,
okay, great, we'll shave them on the show.
I think we should do one leg that we shave and one leg with Nair to see the difference. Because I want to see which is... really, which one works better once and for all?
And wow, that was loud. and when you cycle a lot and train, your legs get bigger. They just do. Your quads, they get more muscular. They're much bigger than they were now. So, Kelly reminded me we might go swimming with the kids, and she didn't want to swim in this pond because there were snakes, like pond snakes, floating in this pond a lot.
They look like diamondback rattlesnakes.
Yes.
Although I'm told they weren't, but that's what they
look. So it was my turn to go in the water.
And by the way, it's always your turn to go in the water. I had 3 C-sections. It's always your turn to go in the water. It's never my turn. That is your turn.
Agreed.
It's the end of the discussion.
So I just grabbed my shorts and my swim trunks and we go up to the thing. And then I realized that I packed these swim trunks that were a little bit, they weren't like Speedos, but they're in between regular swim trunks and Speedos. They're like
the ones I bought you.
Yeah, the ones you bought me. So like they're like less than mid-thigh. And now I'm putting them on in the dressing room, and my daughter's like 12 or 13, and all the other dads are getting their swim trunks on. I have shaved legs.
And arms.
And tight, just these tight, oh my gosh. I come out, I'm like, hey,
they were tight,
hey Lola.
And white.
Yeah.
They were tight and white and short. And he looks at me and he goes, poor Lola.
Poor Lola. Oh man, how we've really done a number on that poor girl.
She's made up for it.
She's made up for it.
Yeah,
you're right.
I mean,
she deserves it.
You know, she deserves it.